What is grace?
That's easy. It's what we say before we eat.
I don't think that's the grace we're talking about.
Let's look at the scripture reading. Romans 3:24. The free gift from God's grace makes all of us right with Him. Christ Jesus paid the price to set us free.
Let's look at Hebrews 12:2. Let us keep looking to Jesus. He is the author of faith. He also makes it perfect. He paid no attention to the shame of the cross. He suffered there because of the joy he was looking forward to. Then he sat down at the right hand of the throne of God.
Jesus, my Savior, Jesus, my Savior, Jesus, my Savior, my Lord must crucify.
It's amazing to remember all that Jesus went through just for us. His sacrifice makes our salvation possible.
Why is it empty? Did someone forget to put the scripture in it?
Maybe, but I think it's supposed to be empty.
You do? Why?
Easter, empty envelope, empty tomb.
Yes, an empty tomb means Jesus is alive.
leaves no scripture. It says, "What will you do?" We have been talking about Jesus' sacrifice and the greatest gifts anyone could ever receive, salvation and eternal life. I think the question is asking, what will we do about these gifts he has given us?
My mom says that when you get a gift, you should always say thank you.
Your mom is right, so let's pray. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your sacrifice. Thank you for saving us and giving us the gift of eternal life. Actually, Acts 1:8 through 11 and Romans 6:4 through 5.
Acts 1:8 through 11 reads, "But you will receive power when the Holy Spirit comes on you. Then you will be my witness in Jerusalem. You will be my witness in all of Judea and Samaria. And you will be my witness from one end of the earth to the other." After Jesus said this, he was taken up to heaven. They all watched until a cloud hid him from their sight.
While he was going up, they kept looking at the sky. Suddenly, two men dressed in white clothing stood beside them. "Men of Galilee," they said, "why did you stand here looking at the sky? Jesus has been taken away from you into heaven. But he will come back in the same way you saw him go."
Now read Romans 6:4-5.
Christ has been raised from the dead by the Father's glory, and like Christ, we can also live a new life. By being baptized, we join by him in his death. We will certainly also be joined with him in his resurrection.